Hello and welcome back to another episode of The Longing. Today we are going to be heading back out to the main entrance of the Halls of Eternity, and we're going to be using this as an automatic walking point just because. No real reason, but that's what we're going to do. So let's get on with the walking. I don't know if we're going to encounter the double columns that we saw yesterday. I really don't think we will. I think that was just a bit of a computing bug. Then again, here they are. This seems to be some threshold. 6 days in, well, I suppose an hour in of walking, roughly, seems to be a rough threshold for hitting this set of columns. Because we've done six days of about 10 minutes walking in to the halls. So, yeah. Bear that in mind. Right. I suppose we will find on the way out if we have missed any bits of paper while I zoned out here and there. Although I don't think we have missed any bits of paper, but you never know. This really is mind-numbing, which is hardly surprising. Yeah. There's just something about the Halls of Eternity that are just, I guess, mesmerizing almost. And one thing I will say is that whenever I stop walking or stop the video, even after the background has stopped moving, my eyes still shift everything like an optical illusion sort of style. And it's quite interesting how that happens. I mean, it makes sense as to why that happens, but still. It's just one of those weird little things about the Halls of Eternity. Oh, excuse me. So, that's the end of the first day walking back out of the Halls of Eternity. So, I'm going to say thank you very much for joining me today. I hope you all have a wonderful morning, evening, afternoon, or night. No matter what time of day it is, I hope you all have a wonderful one of it. And as always, we will be back tomorrow for more of The Longing. Goodbye.